In this video, I'll be showing you the best NVIDIA filters for Warzone 3 to improve visibility and make your game look better. To start, you will want to get the new NVIDIA app as it has updated game filters. I'll include the link in the description. Open the NVIDIA app once it's installed. Then head to the side and select Graphics. Select Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 or Warzone, then scroll down to the driver settings. Select RTX Dynamic Vibrance and set it to On. If you don't have an RTX graphics card, then go to the timestamp on screen. Set intensity to 45 and saturation to 100. Click Apply, then Close. Open Warzone and open the game overlay. The default keyboard shortcut is Alt-Z. Select Game Filter, then select the first profile. Add the RTX Dynamic Vibrance filter if it isn't already added. Make sure the intensity is set to 45 and the saturation is set to 100. Then scroll down and add a details filter. Open the settings, then set Sharpen to 20, Clarity to 30, HDR Toning to 20, and Bloom to 0. This is the filter that I use. If you don't have an RTX graphics card, then select a filter profile. Add a color filter, then open the options. Set Tint Color to 0, Tint Intensity to 10, Temperature to -2, and Vibrance to 50. Scroll down and add a Brightness Contrast filter. Open the settings and set Exposure to 12, Contrast to 0, Highlights to 30, Shadows to -44, and Gamma to 12. Head down and add a Details filter. Open the filter settings and set Sharpen to 20, Clarity to 30, HDR Toning to 20, and Bloom to 0. Close and you will now have the best NVIDIA filters for Warzone 3. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.